good here.
So I was wondering if we can get Holland America to keep the hot tubs open after 8 p.m.
Can Holland America keep the hot tubs after 8 p.m.?
Buffets or food available at later hours?
Buffets later hours. It means we want the ship to operate on our hours. To whatever extent you're able to make that happen, absolutely, we are planning on helping you to do that. What's that?
No, morning,
it's
7.
No, they're going to be at 6, and it's going to be me. The Holland America, that's actually something we've already talked with them about, is they're very much, and any charter is this way, when you have the whole ship, they want to do what you want to do. And of course, they have the number of hours that their people can work, but yeah, we can shift it for what we want to do. For example, those of you who run JoCo Cruise 1 and 2, they had a chocolate night. We're asking about maybe chocolate week. It may affect our ballast, the amount of chocolate that we're going to ship. There is a chocolate bar. Yeah. Those of you on the
chocolate
bar.
That's correct.
That's a compliment.
We have a cheese bar.
That is a very good question. Some of you are very interested in cheeses. I think we should ask for a cheese bar. That is a very good point. And we'll be soliciting wonderful suggestions just like that throughout the year. That's a great damn idea, frankly.
So with all due deference to the unofficial press secretary, I believe the real burning question in everyone's minds is the alcohol selection on the boat, right?
Same thing. And the question is the alcohol selection.
Whiskey, beer.
Absolutely. We will, because they don't have to worry about selling to other people on the ship, we will have much more ability to customize up and down. We will be getting input about whiskey.
You'll get your goddamn scotch if you will, okay?
We'll build you a goddamn fort out of scotch.
Yeah!
That is not legally mine. We're not going anywhere.